What's up everyone? So, it's been a while, huh? Yeah, it's been like 2-3 months since I last uploaded a video, and to be honest, I kinda miss it. But the reason why I haven't been uploading is actually because I've been working. I've been working so much these last few months. Basically for this entire year, I've been working 50 to 70 hours every single week. I've been working with Rovio for ToonsTV, and I've also been working with my own company. So, it's left me little to no free time whatsoever. So producing for my company, I made 2 videos for Red Bull. Together they have accumulated 500,000 views. And oh wow, that's an incredible amount. That's more than my entire YouTube career so far. And it's amazing to see, and I really want to pursue bigger numbers, because I've been doing this for 10 years. Like, I know what it is to start off from 50 views, 20 views. Believe me, if you're there, I've been there. So this is the reason I haven't had time to make any videos outside of my company. This is why YouTube has suffered. But I kinda really want to bring YouTube back, and now feels like a really good time to do so. It feels like I kinda wanna get back into the YouTube scene, but I really don't want to play Halo. So I really wanna chase bigger numbers, create better quality content for everyone to enjoy. So I'm probably gonna start producing for YouTube quite a lot actually. I'm either gonna do this for real or I'm not gonna do it at all. So I'm probably either gonna go daily or nothing. That's basically what I'm at right now. I've also made a music video. That is actually the song that's playing in the background, and I'll cut to it right now. Okay, so one thing that I did forget to mention is that I do have enough clips for a Halo montage. So if you'd like to see it, let me know. And if you are in a Halo editor and like to edit some clips, let me know. Because it's gonna be a lot better than if Rusty I do it. Yeah. So anyways, because this is my first video in a long time, I'm gonna hit you with one last for you. If you want me to get back to YouTube, even if it's not Halo, do let me know. For me, when I see a lot of people supporting it, it just gives me the confidence and the motivation that I can do this, that I feel I can do this and I want to do this. Because I love making videos for YouTube, I love seeing you guys enjoy the videos. So yeah, to mention all the cliches, like, subscribe, comment, all those things, and I'll see you guys in the next video.